every child, every brother that's caught in the crossfire.